Casey Driessen, you are known as the king of the chop, the chop master. And so I'm going to ask you some questions about chopsticks.
Oh,
this is a true or false.
Okay.
True or false, sticking your chopsticks into a bowl of rice so that they stand erect is considered a sign of virility in Japan.
I think that's false. I think it's a sign of disrespect.